Impact the insurgent with the grenade launcher. Alright. Now, right here, stick to the right like a fly on shit.
Alright. They're too stupid to shoot you through these rails, so you can use them as cover. Bye-bye, that piece of shit is not protecting you. You're dead, by the way. You're dead, by the way.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit him, but... No, for some reason the sniper isn't aiming far enough to hit him. There's a major dead.
You're dead.
Oh, I killed him. It's just another guy spawned. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna have to get a different angle.
My long-range boomstick. There you think, you fucking idiot!
Oh, if you could stand still,
well, I'm sorry. Oh, hard mode with the fucking homing rocket. It's too easy to use. Dryo uses this shit all the time, they claim to be the best. It's funny.
I'm gonna just get up so I can hit him in the head.
Yeah, you see how annoying it is with that piece of shit sniper? Well, you, what's my
favorite?
Oh, yeah, you're using the Nerf gun.
Yeah, because I kinda don't have any other good snipers like this. Do we go now?
Yep. Yes. The worst weapon you can use on this would be this.
I see.
A micro SMG. It would seem good.
Oh, yeah, see, this is also pretty good. Oh, god, you pushed me out of the way.
Boomstick!
I'll shoot him in the face.
Get out of the junk. Got it.
Oh, he's dead.
Their blind fire is incredible. I don't think... Okay, he was actually dead. You never know what these neighbors doing. Yeah. You just want to go that way, take out that boss with this. Go here. Careful there. Behind us.
Yeah. Yeah, I can see him. Headshot. Oh god, I didn't notice that there's people here.
Clifford's hard to say this, but your daddy is a fuck boy.
Oh god, I didn't notice that there was a guy there.
If you don't know how to slow grenade it, you just press left on the D-pad.
What the heck, this dude survived an explosion and being set on fire? That is so trash.
Yeah, welcome to A-Bomb's dudes, they're very durable.
Oh, god dang it.
It's alright.
It exploded right in my face.
Alright, let's see, where'd you go? Come in here again?
God, I was not expecting that to blow up so close to me.
Alright, over here, ignore the dudes. I'm going this way.
Is there any guys that can get in front of us? Yeah, I can get him.
Oh, god, that.
Say that, yeah, I kinda noticed that.
There's gonna be one dude coming around this corner.
Watch two jobs and he, I think he died.
Alright, get up so I can knock it down again. Say that. Come on, where's that jug? There he is. There he goes. There's gonna be another
one. My shield just increased for killing one jug. Yeah, I can't fire at him for some reason. Oh, that's why he died.
Wait, you got the other box?
Yeah, I got the last one. That's why we were leaving.
Behind. Okay, it's gone. Alright, let's run. Let's make like four jump and runs.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, okay. Oh, I got him.
Another jug. I think that's a jug.
Not a jug.
Oh, well, close enough out. He was wearing that suit. Oh,
hey, how much cover do you think we got from that door?
Probably not very much. If
get
it,
off that barrel.
Get
off the crate. You want more cover? There you go.
Oh.
Can we start coming to the door?
What do I do? Oh, they will. Come on, stick your face up. I want it. I want to hit him with a boomstick. There we go.
God dang it, they're shooting me and I can't
shoot them. Boomstick! Oh, okay. You hit him and then I hit him with a boomstick and then you just hit him.
That's great though. But, god dang it. I'm gonna stay down because they're gonna end up killing me.
I thought I fucked up. No, I didn't.
Oh my lord.
What, they're taking health down a lot?
Hey, they're just destroying my health.
It's alright. Now that I think about it, I'll try and push my luck. Don't go that way.
Ah, I just found out that I'm running through the door. Oh my god, I'm at 1% health right now. How stupid is this dude? He's literally going straight at the door that we're not supposed to be going through yet.
Alright, come back.
I'm getting shot at by something and I can't see it.
Where'd you go? Okay,
I went through this door. Yeah, straight up, booked it.
Through that door on accident because I was trying to get to the second floor. Oh. Well, I already used health, but whatever, I'll take it.
Damn it. Stupid box, flip over. There we go. Go ahead and get behind this box and stay right here.
Here.
No, behind the box. On the other side.
Oh, behind it.
Hey, go ahead and take cover there.
Well, Clatless was, I guess, spectating us the whole time, I didn't even notice. Wait, am I supposed to follow you?
No, just stay in there.
Okay. I'm gonna come up here, and this shit's gonna be immediately to the right.
Oh, yep. Guy just spawned in here.
Yep, that's why I had you get behind there.
Ah, okay. I'm not there, so you're hacking by yourself. I know. I forgot you've done this a lot. Yep. Eh, stupid. That's the console down. I'm probably gonna get shot to pee in the living. Less activity over here. Okay, he's down there. Where's the flare gun? I'm gonna need that. The best gun up here is the flare gun, believe it or not. If you do the strategy I do. Because the flare gun knocks him down and holds him down. So I don't have to stop and continuously put a bunch of bullets in him. Oh, this again. I think he's locked the door in with the box because I was shooting with the atomizer. Oh, okay. What's the one you're waiting for exactly? Well, there's less chance of you dying. Less chance of casualties. That's why I have you waiting now. Besides,
I'm
in the hacking. A
lot of times,
they will go after you. But you said you blocked the door, so you're not going to be able to get in there. Yeah, right now, I'm watching what you're doing. Shit. That's pretty dang hectic. You're fired. Come on, get in the stupid server. Oh, no, Cliff, I killed the guy, not me. Fuck you. This looks so much easier, from your perspective. What, but mine? Yeah, from your perspective, I was watching you do it. It looks pretty much easier than ever. Have you seen people do this before? No, I have not done this before at all, so I've never seen it either. Mm. Yeah, all you have to do is just connect lasers through, like, mirror things and then
reflectors.
Shine them. Yeah.
Boom. Okay, I need to hack one more. Sometimes I die up here, sometimes I don't.
Well, if you die, I just want to have a pretty good checkpoint.
Yeah, but you spawn in that room down there. There's less activity this way, so I'm going this way.
Whatever floats your boat.
Ouch.
Yeah, I see you're gonna come through this door eventually. Yeah, right now there's two people watching you right now.
One of them's me.
Oh, you're watching yourself watching while doing your stuff?
Yeah, in case I make a mistake, I can look at it and see, what did I screw up?
Hmm. Yeah, I was watching you.
Plus, I've never done the Doomsday scenario on live stream or recorded, I think. Plus, I can remember, I don't think I have. And that, my server, is the last server.
Nice, alright, so what I do?
We kill all Avon dudes.
Alright. I can't even get out of this door, the stupid box is in the way.
Shoot a rocket launcher at the door.
I'm shooting that, and the stupid box is like jammed in the door. Thank you, finally, Jesus. There's no one here.
Yeah, they're all up here.
Oh, I see them. My enemy is going up there. Oh my god, I see them. Oh my freaking Jesus.
Nope. I'm gonna murder you, shut up. I murdered you, motherfucker. What are you gonna murder me? Don't talk shit if you can't take a hit.
Well, is that it? Are we good now?
Yep, head upstairs. You can use your auto cannon.
Oh, that you finish this off?
Nope. We're close to the end, though.
Alright, I'm gonna close my door so it's not, like, so loud through the mic. Cause I can hear it through my headphones and they're not supposed to hear that right now.
Okay.
I'm almost to the top floor, I think. I think this is it.
It's a computer screen, but you wanna get on that.
Alright.
I want you to go after target C and D. I'm going after A and B. If this was a news channel, I'd go after ABC.
Alright, so I'm going after C and D. Alright,
yeah, you're going after C and D. You're going after this.
This is taking a long time to track that area.
Yeah, we're using manual. In free mode, you have the automatic orbital cannon.
Yeah, that one's probably faster.
Yeah, it's more expensive, too. Manual is $5.7.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this
I
is what...
I destroyed that person.
Yeah, this is what you get to use in free mode. There's also a glitch with it. I know how the glitch is done. Why so don't patch it? I don't know why they don't patch it. Probably because it doesn't have it. It's probably not money, which is probably why. An easy way to patch the orbital cannon would be simple. All you have to do is... See, here's what happens. When you purchase your shot, you don't lose your money until you shoot. Then you make that, you lose your money right there. And that shot is only good for 1 minute.
Yeah, like something like that. Yeah, it's like the heist glitch, in a way. You're kind of doing that, but with the orbital cannon.
Yeah, kind of.
But the heist glitch is even better. Jesus, I love this thing.
I see a body armor still down. Oh, wait. I can't use it. Never mind. Yeah, the body armor still down here.
Oh, no, I fell down. I'm sorry if I died.
It's alright. We got a checkpoint.
Oh, God. I didn't mean to fall. I tried to get up to see how far of a fall would have been. And I looked. I hit a beam and fell straight to my death.
The second floor, you can jump on that. The third floor, hell nah. I don't know why people always do that a lot of times. I don't know why.
Yeah. But dang it, I didn't mean to always respond to the bottom.
Yep. Alright, do not head into the room in front of us. Let's go get to that other room and get some armor.
That's smart. Where's that at? Wait, is your blue ball white? Is it lit? No. Okay, it's over there in the yellow. I can put some armor on it, super heavy.
No, don't worry about it. Just get the free over there. It'll save you $1.
Alright. Alright, I got it. Hey, this atomizer actually saves a lot of time because it doesn't throw explosives at the thing. Unless you're already murdering the people. Yoink! This looks like a facility I would love because they have go-cards and everything. Uh-oh! Yeah! There are explosive traits in here, so watch your fire. That's what. That's not exactly a pistol. There's a pistol of some way. Probably not dead yet. I swear to God, I just saw him die.
Boom! Oh, he's dead. Might be another one.
Nope. Oh shit, I'm on fire.
Fire.
Ah, thank you to burn. Oh, I kind of blocked from your things.
No, I didn't.
Guess what you get to use? What is it?
He's using one.
Oh, the thrusters. Isn't that lovely thing? Because when I used this once whenever someone bought it for free mode, it was awesome.
Yeah. This thing is free mode? It's quite. It's not disappointing. Its weapon system is, though. It's good to get around. It's small, compact. By the way, look where we came out.
The mountain?
Yeah, there's a little hatch there. These missiles are worse. You press X. These missiles are worse than the buzzard missiles.
Where the heck is he? Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah, with all the choppers. This flies like a helicopter.
This thing cannot home to save its own life.
That's why it's best to get behind a chopper.
Oh, shit. Oh, hoo, hoo.
Oh shit!
I could have got shot by plates! I think I got him. You got me down!
I don't kill Avon, I let the host do it if it's the first time.
Oh really? Why?
I've killed him plenty of times!
That's honestly awesome just to shoot him because he just.
By the way, I hit many. You're not a target and all my missiles are hit missing.
Yeah, I can see that I'm looking behind myself. Yeah, I'm kind of watching it from the video too.
Yeah, it's delayed because of the live stream.
Yeah, that's still terrible.
Did you put the landing gear up?
Oh no, I didn't even know how to do that.
Yeah.
Just out on the point, because I'm still kind of going with the same speed.
Press L1 and R1. With the landing gear out, it slightly slows that down. You can turn slower with the landing gear out.
Well, this actually helps land much easier. Oh, you're gonna land pretty hard.
No. And there we go. Damn! I was going to put sticky bombs over there, because you would have seen them in the cutscene!
Probably should have waited.
Oh well.
I kinda can't get out of mine.
There we go! Ice complete!